Well, I hope you hit big in select football. Let's find out what happens in this box break and see who gets what team in this one. Two teams per spot. I've went ahead and doubled the owner list. And we're going to be randomizing this list seven times. We're going to randomize the list of teams seven times as well and stack the list up side by side. That's how you get your mashup. That's how you get mashed up with your team in the break. So here's the lucky number seven. Boom. And the first random is all finished. Good luck, everybody, and select football. Ho! Lucky number seven. This is 2013 select. Thirteen select football. Nice Gavin Escobar rookie card for Dallas. Panthers owner. Congratulations. In select football. Carolina Hits. Ryan D. Nice, Andre Johnson. Oh, there's a Jason Witten behind it. Theo Riddick. Next hit coming out of the break. Wow, look at this. There's a Lions owner who scores this one. Congratulations. There's a second Lions hit in the break. Nice Doug Flutie, silver. I can't remember who Bailey played for. I want to say the Rams, but I'm going to look. Former American football receiver. I'm pretty sure he's going to be with the Rams in this. I think it was with the Rams' whole career. Suffered a serious gunshot wound in November 2015 and then later joined the coaching staff of West Virginia as a student and coach for their team. So his football career was with the Rams his whole entire football career. So I don't really need to look at the checklist. I know it's going to be a Rams on the checklist. That's pretty cool. Congratulations to the Rams owner. Ricky. Good luck, everyone, in select. Here we go. We found a little bit here. There's a nice Peyton Manning. Congratulations. Some of you came away really nicely in select. Hope.